Hi, I'm Sudipta. I'm the CTO of Wynk Ltd. We have two apps which we have out there in the market and have a large customer base of 50 million plus people downloaded our apps. Wynk Music has been a phenomenal product. We almost grew 200x over a period of time. And it has been a fascinating journey building that product, which touches a whole bunch of Indian people and caters to their taste of listening to music, has been a great journey for us at Wynk. So building Wynk, I think a large amount of focus has been to be able to cater to Indian customers on mobile. And so the mobile, while building mobile first product in India, the key driver has been catering to a large Android base. And when I say large Android based mobile phones, you talk about low-end phones, starting from low-end phones to high-end phones, right? 26% of our user base is almost at a high-end phone, but still the remaining is on medium and low-end Android phones, right? So how do you build an experience which essentially is all about efficient click-to-play, even when the network is patchy, provide people ways to download music on their phone and play it back when they do not have access to network, has been some of the key things based on which we have been able to scale this product. Building Wynk, of course, we always thought that we were quite sure that we would build it for a certain amount of scale, and that scale is going to be humongous, right? So therefore, we picked up the right cloud solution available, which is also, from a latency perspective, very minimal from Indian consumption cloud perspective. That means if you talk about the telco clouds that we have, where essentially users in this country gets connected to internet. Also, we wanted to build the stack hugely on open source technologies, and AWS gives us the flexibility to kind of run experiments, build our own customizations based on what is available off the shelf in open source market. Also, now at our scale, we do a whole lot of data processing, which essentially feeds into the product decision making or a predictive behavior analysis of our consumption patterns, which essentially flows back as a feedback to our product development process. All of that becomes fairly easy when we use the AWS stack and products like EMR and products like S3, products like EC2 has been fairly solid, scalable, and low latency. That has been a great help. So if you're building a product at scale, and the scale operates from between multiple levels, AWS is a fantastic platform that helps you to get there. Also, I think the significant part that we have been quite excited about is the flexibility at which you can optimize the consumption and really optimize the cost, right? So that has very short learning curve, and that's fascinating. It also essentially helps you shift the focus away from DevOps to development more, and that's where the entire world is moving to. I think the most fascinating thing about AWS is the rate at which it innovates. As in, when you in the open source software world, typically we have answer to a lot of software problems. And by the time the industry comes up with a perfect solution for a particular problem, AWS already have a perfect product. right? So that's quite fascinating. So thank you so much for this opportunity to talk about cloud at overall level. Really excited about the future of building some of these products on cloud. And please do go download Wynk. It's a fantastic app. And yeah, you're gonna love it.